The year was 1979. Saddam Hussein, the charismatic president of Iraq, was ruling with a rod of iron. Saddam was endlessly ambitious, modeling himself on Stalin. He dreamt of ruling through his Ba'ath party the entire Arab world.